Hi everyone. Right now I'm just going to share with you my second package from iGel Beauty, and I decided that I'm gonna do this one a little faster because it's just gonna be a haul video. I'm gonna share with you what I got, and then like we did before, I'm just gonna share with you the swatches and everything else, but I don't want to have to edit this one, so I'm just going to share what I got, talk through it so I don't have to voice over, and try to upload it as soon as I can. So like I said, this is my second order with iGel Beauty, and so let's get to it. First off, I have this eight-ounce non-cleanse top coat refill bottle, basically. That's an 8 ounce, and yeah, that's the first thing. And then in this little box I have a matte top coat. Can't wait to see how this one works. I've had good and bad experiences with some top coats, so I'm always like anxious to see how it's gonna work out. There you go. So that's that. Then I got one of these non-cleanse top coats, which is the same thing in the first bottle, but just like the regular, you know, size bottle that you would fill with the other one. And that one, and then I got a set. Then I got a set of base coat and no cleanse and top coat, and I'm gonna assume that this one and the other, it's the same. I looked for some to see if it was any different, but it's nothing. Everything looks the same, so that's good. Then this is a smaller order, like I said, from the first one. So let's get right to it. I got a few more of the gel polish duos. Gel polish and polish duos. This one is DD245 Fuzzy Wuzzy. It's a grayish color. There we go. And I'll do a swatch video for all of this. And I have DD220, that blew my mind. Next is DD175 Piglet. I was obsessed with the color like this one before. It looks a little bit more peachy on screen than it's in real life. No, actually it's very true to color. Next one is DD198 Little Princess. I wasn't going to do this, but I guess I'll do one. this one is 166 Heaven Sent. This was more like a nude color, like ballerina slippers type of color. Very pretty, very classy. DD200 Purple Rain. Ooh, look at that color. In real life, it looks a little bit brighter than it's looking on screen. But a very pretty color. Can't wait to swatch these. D132. It's looking a little darker on screen than it is in real life. It's a little bit lighter than this. It has a little bit less blue in it. It's more like actual mint. A little bit of shimmer, which you can see on camera, but like I said, it's showing on camera way darker than it is in real life. It's the trick with the cameras. And then the last gel polish duo I have is We Belong Together. This one's like a mustard yellow, and it looks brighter on screen than it is in real life. In real life, it's more mustard than what you're seeing on screen, but it's a beautiful color. And those are all the gel polishes I got. Then now I'll show you the powders. So I have Vast Sky DD121. It's a blue. I've established before, I love blue. It's my favorite color. Then we have DD129 Blue Lagoon, which is looking a lot darker on screen than it is in real life. It's a little bit brighter too. Very pretty. Then we have DD201 Starling. And it, like I said, is a little bit brighter on screen than it is in real life. And when we do the swatches, hopefully we'll get a better judgment of what it is. DD208, oof, this color, high drama. Look at that. Very, 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 very pretty. It's just a tad bit lighter than it's showing on screen. And I hope you'll be back to see the swatches. Maybe that helps. This one is DD212 Bombshell. This one's a little bit chore to color on screen. Very pretty pink. The next one is DD205 Aim to Please. And this one's being a little washed up by the light. But it's pretty, pretty close to color to the real life. There you go. Next one is DD198 Little Princess. Very light pink, very pretty. Thinking it's pink. It might be lilac-y, but it looks a little pink. So we'll see on that swatch video. Then DD122 Atmospheric. This one is showing up a little bit darker on camera than in real life. And it's a very pretty blue. And next, we have DD199 Envy Me. DD210 Girl Talk. So bright. Heaven Scent. Look at the difference in the color. And I bet you it's gonna look more similar to this one when it's mixed. Very pretty. What else we have here? It is DD188 Sweet Temptation. This one has a shimmer to it, and I'm thinking I'm gonna love this one. We shall see. New Wave DD117. DD128 Fresh Water. So very pretty. Oh, I'm sorry. Then we have Neapolitan Sky. It looks black on screen, but it's actually a blue. Look at that. That blew my mind. We belong together. Siren DD230. Aqua Sky. Very pretty. DD209 Good Kisser. DD223 Green with Envy. DD200 Purple Rain. Very pretty. 204 Melon Madness. And the last one is, I got the Blues DD219. Like I said, next I'll show you all the swatches. Thanks for watching.